From New Horizon College of Engineering, I'm going to speak about the leaders. Either the leaders are made or born. So, the leaders, according to me, are made. They are well committed towards their goal. They are well focused. The leaders should have good personality. The leaders should able to transform their skill. They should good experts in a particular field. So the leader should always be committed towards their goal. Today I'm going to inform you regarding the leader who have succeeded in their path. So the Bill Gates is according to me, the Bill Gates is one of the good leader which we can follow. So he had a good personality. He's having good wealth, and he's a good he's also a good motivator to others. So leader should always be good motivator, not only he should always motivate.